Hello and welcome to the 7th German lesson. Today we'll talk about the compound nouns phenomenon. Do you know what that is? It's a Rhein-Main-Donau-Großschifffahrtsweg-Dampfschifffahrt-Gesellschaftskapitän-Uniform-Knopf. Understood? Well, let's start from the beginning. In German there's a possibility to fix several words together, making a very long unique word. But how to understand the meaning of those words? Well, let's make an example. Let's take a dog, einen Hund. Now, let's fit this word with the word Hand, Jagd. So, to obtain the expression hunting dog, we have to set the subject at the end of the word. Jagdhund, that's a hunting dog. Now, let's take a bear, einen Bären. If we set the expression Bären at the beginning of the same composition, we'll have Bärenjagd, bear hunting. So now we have the hunting dog for the bear hunting, der Jagdhund für die Bärenjagd. Easy, isn't it? This rule works with every German compound noun. So if we now change the disposition of the words inside these nouns, we'll have den Jagdbären für die Hundejagd, the hunting bear for the dog hunting. Alles klar? So now you don't need any more boring lesson to understand the meaning of Rhein-Main-Donau-Großschifffahrtsweg-Dampfschifffahrtgesellschafts-Kapitänsuniform-Knopf.